Good to see a familiar face. You're all ready, set up, and ready to go, huh? So if you're back, that means I did a good job last time and you had some relief, right?
Good, good.
So it's been about a month, which that's what I recommended. If you come back about every month, we'll have the pain under control where we just kind of have to work out a little bit of the kinks every... Yep. So I'm going to start like last time, just feeling body out to see if I find anything peculiar, which I don't think I will, unless you had any kind of accident from last time I saw you. You should be pretty good to go. So anything happened since the last time I saw you, kind of accidents, falls, or anything? Since the last time I saw you. Okay. Just working, huh? Yeah, I've been super busy, not only here, but the weekends for March are going to be hectic. We have fundraisers for my son's school. We have a wedding. My wife's running in 3 races. We have 3 birthday parties for some friends' kids. So we're pretty jam-packed. So the weekend's not really a weekend anymore, if you get what I'm saying. Almost feels like the weekend should be time to relax, but we are gonna be all over the place. All right, we'll start working down some. Spine nice and relaxed. And as always, if something is uncomfortable, too much pressure, you just let me know and I'll ease off. Say you are a lot looser than last time. A couple of knots here and there, but way better. Good, so you feel better too. Awesome. Like I said, if we can keep this up at least once a month, you may have some little dings and knots here and there, but overall, you're gonna feel a lot looser, a lot better. Chops here. Speed it up a little bit, just soft chops along the lower and upper back, going into your shoulders now. said you don't really have any pain in the lower half of your legs. Do you want me to massage that a little too? Okay, no problem. I can do that. Try something. Are you allergic to any kind of lotions or oils? Okay, you're not. Well, let me get a little oil on my hands, if that's all right. And get your top half a little oiled up. Not too much pressure, right? Okay, awesome. I know when we get to the calf muscles, some people are very sensitive there. of yourself, because massaging does release some toxins. So make sure to drink a lot of water today. Get those toxins flush out your system. And like I said, come back and see us. Awesome.